I was sitting in the library, supposedly studying, when I first laid eyes on Esther. She was just breathtaking. I couldn't believe it.
We actually became acquainted when we had our senior play. He had a major role in Joan of Arc, and so did I. We became better acquainted through that play. And that was when we actually started talking.
I nudged my buddy and I said, "Whoa, is she a staff member?" He said, "No, you dummy. She's in our class." But that started a quest. The rest is history.
My best memories are when our children were born, because we were married for 7 years and it didn't appear that we were going to be able to have any children. As the Lord blessed and gave us each one of our children, that is a unique blessing. Each birth of our children and adopting our last child, I would say, were the highlights.
Since we've been saved, we have the advantage of God's Holy Spirit, and it has made a huge difference in guiding us to understand the Word of God and to be obedient to that Word. Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. That's a promise from God. Praise his name. Heavenly Father, we praise and thank you for the food before us. We want to thank you for 60 years. You have sustained us through many trials, and you have saved us. We give you praise and thanks. In Jesus' name, amen.